All right, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Well, come on!
Let's go, Freedom Pals!
We're here for the community service!
Oh, wonderful, everyone! Some of the local children are here to sing for us!
Right now!
I love to play my triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle goes.
Boo!
I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go.
It cheers me up.
It's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
From the news! That's the kid going around taking out all the drugs in town!
The vigilante wants to take our Percocet!
What?
So many pissed off old people! Oh boy, we gotta get to the exit, fellow Freedom Pals!
Everybody, I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Oh boy, superheroes are so fun.
A storm front is brewing. Storm brewing.
Nurse,
get ready to call a code blue.
Going to write such an angry letter to the paper about you kids. I used to be a nun, bitches.
Oh, I'm still zapped. Prepare to suffer, fools.
I think I got locked out. Not nice to hit Gram-Gram, Polly. Was that hard enough to smack some sense into you?
I feel a storm coming on. Bring down the lightning!
Yeah, we got this, you guys!
hamburgers. More grandparents?
I need my health back.
Gotcha.
Well, that was some state of the art butt whipping.
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus, stop trying so hard!
And stay down, you little shit!
Now it's my turn! Strategy complete.
Yeah, I'd forgotten how much I enjoyed corporal punishment.
Real nice one, new kid. Prepare for maximum chaos.
Systems online. Let's train.
Quit picking on the new kid. Your farts are freaking me out, Butthole.
Calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
Ow! Oh my! Oh, I do tend to swoon at the sight of blood.
Prepare for your doom!
Logical if unfortunate outcome for those who oppose Freedom Pals. Here comes Tupperware! Engage, Tupper Tornado. Not in my backyard.
Kids today are so lazy. Look at that one, just lying there.
Ready to initiate temperament upgrade. Combat protocol.
Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New Kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Attention all Coon friends! Report to the Coon Lair! We know now what the Freedom Pals know! All Coon friends to the Coon Lair!
Great work, Buttlord.
Oh!
I feel a lot of chaos coming out!
be another one of those days.
It is I, Wonder Tweak.
Kid fully functional? Seems a little slow.
Oh, this is not how I like to party! You're under arrest! Hands up!
Oh gosh, is it my turn? Prepare to suffer, fools! Hey!
Quit resisting arrest, kid! Brace yourself for justice, thug!
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged. Temper tornado.
Well, that was some state-of-the-art butt with it. That's my butthole. Our butthole, I mean.
Don't move. Freeze, fuckface.
Stepping on my buzz.
You've made the world a better place for chaos.
Hey, come on down.
Another one down.
Beautiful boys ultimate action.
you know all those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans, and so I didn't get paid, and, well, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out!
No, girls. Allowed.
Here's Butt Lord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. All right, guys, listen up. Butt Lord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight. We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police. Are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pals go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You came where little bitches said you protect my ass. They only give me one motherfucking phone call, so y'all niggas better come and get me the fuck out of here, lame-ass superhero wannabe motherfuckers.
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us?
Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Buttlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then, whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Buttlord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pals. What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, new kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... Oh. No, I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class. Plant Mancer. Martial artist. Plant Mancer. Gadgeteer. Martial artist. A martial artist. Sometimes known as the monk in other dumb games. You were laying in bed and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway. As a martial arts themed superhero, you focused your chi to ready your body for combat. Your opponent gloated. You took the opportunity to strike with your dragon reversal attack. In one motion, you sent him tumbling backwards.
Well, so you think you know kung fu, huh, kid?
The fools didn't know the powers they were toying with. You centered yourself, and with great focus executed your ultimate move, the dragon swagger.
You just want to rile us up? Is that it, kid?
Your foes flew into a blind rage, swinging futilely into your shielded body. Your opponents rendered stupefied in their own anger. You broke out the ancient and powerful dragon dance!
I shouldn't have doubted your moves. I'm sorry.
As an honorable fighter, you didn't take any joy in your opponent's demise. Channeling your chi into your fist, you finished your foe off with a Dragon Force punch.
Okay, that was actually pretty cool.
You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom. But you were too late. Your dad totally fucked her. Oh, it must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping. New kid, where to? Better run fast. Catch you later.
Thanks for coming, new kid.
All right, so this is the person you wish to have co-sign for you?
Oh, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment. And it's gone!
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. All right, kid, try your luck. Round she goes. Where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go bankrupt, your level will drop. Insider trading bonus. Use before a spin and instantly stop the wheel.
No whammies, no whammies.
And bingo, credit default swaps. That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
No whammies, no whammies!
And you've done it!
Woo!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner! These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries! You can be a winner too, just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Well, come on, we gotta get this to my minions.